Hello my students, welcome back to my channel. Links for all my previous flashcard topics I have mentioned in our description box below. Please check it out. In today's video, I am going to cover another topics regarding spotting. They are physio ball, treadmill and parallel bar. So let's get started. These are the questions regarding our flashcard topic. Identify the equipment given in a picture, write down its uses, and here you have to define coordination. Here is my sample answer. The equipment given in this picture is physio ball. It is also called as a Swiss ball. Now let's talk about the physio ball and its uses. So, physio ball is an inflatable ball made up of soft elastic with different diameter ranging from 35 to 85 cm. It is used to develop the overall control and strength of the core muscles. The physio ball is also used to restore the balance and coordination by sitting on a physio ball and engaging the key stabilizer muscles. It is also used for neurodevelopmental training, especially in the children with delayed milestone, or you can say the case of cerebral palsy. It also increases the lumbar mobility as it helps to increase the flexibility of spine. It is used for postural re-education also. With physio ball, the therapist may rock the ball in a various direction. And at the same time, patient tries to maintain his position, or the movement of ball may be initiated by the patient himself, making a slight shift in a body weight. This is the way one can gain balance and stability with the use of physio ball. Now, the definition of coordination. So, the coordination is the ability to produce smooth, effective, efficient, safe and accurate movement of the various body parts. Now moving towards the another flashcard topics, these are the questions. Identify the equipment, write its uses and define aerobic exercise. So here is my sample answer. The equipment given in this picture is treadmill. Now, the uses of treadmill. So, the treadmill is a one type of exercise equipment which is used for efficient aerobic workout or aerobic training. Working on treadmill on daily basis enhances one's healthy lifestyle and make them fit. It improves cardiovascular strength and endurance. It is also helped to reduce the type 2 diabetes by reducing blood glucose level. Majority of people use treadmill for weight loss purpose. Treadmill also used in exercise stress test, or it is also known as a cardiac stress test, which is used to evaluate the effect of exercise on heart and thus to measure the heart function. The definition of aerobic exercise, it is a submaximal rhythmic repetitive exercise of large muscle group during which the needed energy is supplied by an inspired oxygen. Now our last cue card topic of our today's video is about parallel bar. So here are the questions. Identify the equipment, write down its uses and define what is ataxia. Let's see the answer. The equipment given in this picture is parallel bar. Now, the uses of parallel bar. Parallel bars are used for ambulation exercises to improve patient's ability to walk either independently or with assistance. It helps the patient to regain strength of lower extremity by performing weight-bearing exercises and thereby to help the patient to be independent. Gait training helps the patient to regain his or her normal ambulatory motions. Physical therapist uses parallel bar for coordination exercises also. This task-oriented procedures help people with balance and coordination problems, typically resulting from either stroke or any type of brain trauma. Now, the last thing is about ataxia. Ataxia is a general term referring to incoordination of movement following damage of the sensory or the cerebellar system. That's all about today's video. Students, if this video is helpful to you, please give me a like and don't forget to share and subscribe my video. Thank you for watching me.